Thank you. Hello? Happy birthday, Kevin Carnes. I would like to personally wish this man happy birthday. He's my good friend for years now. Taught me how to play fast. I'm still trying to figure shit out. And I'm glad he's on the planet, as probably some of you are, most of you are, hopefully. Yeah. Yeah. I don't want to get smushy, but.
Go ahead, get smushy.
I will tell you one quick story, though. The first time I was going to play music with him, the Loma Prieta earthquake happened. No, literally, seriously. I was on my way over there, and the bus shook. I was in a bus stop, and everything started shaking. And I was so high. I just moved out from New York, and I hadn't gotten used to the weed yet, so I got really, really stoned. And I took the 15th Street, the 15 is no longer there, but I used to go over down. And their rehearsal space was on Hudson, and I was like so stoned. I watched it go by, and I was like, oh, well, there it goes. So I got off at 3rd and Paloo. I crossed the street, and I was sitting in a bus shelter with these little kids that got off from school, and everything started shaking. I was like, oh, okay. I thought it was like a tremor or something, right? Little did I know. So anyway, I got to the rehearsal space, the bus came, took it back, and I went in there, and there was metal all over the place, and it was not a good scene, and he walked right by me, just straight out into the middle of the parking lot, and just smoked a cigarette, and he just stood there. And I was like, hi, and he didn't say anything. So I was like, okay. Because I had fun. It was like a roller coaster ride for me. You know, other people, it was like life and death. And it was like life and death for him and Andre. So anyway, he wouldn't talk, and his fellow, our friend Andre, was also not trying to talk. So I just started playing, and because there was nothing else to do. And it kind of calmed the situation down. But I figured I should probably play music with these guys, because the earth shook, you know? So. So we would like to dedicate this next one to Devin Nunes, who is a punk ass of the highest order, and just not smart. So this is called Devin Nunes Is Not Smart. This is Kirk's song, it's called The Chase. Excuse me, this is called Sleight of Hand. Thank you.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Hey, thank you so much for coming to check out this wonderful, how you call it? Kirk curated a little festival just now, so.
Yes, and I must say I'm grateful. Silly me. I am grateful. So I'll end that statement.
Yeah, exactly.
No, I'm not coming up front. I'm staying right here. Because you're here. Yes, I curated this thing, but now I have to pay all these people. So, again, I am grateful that you are here. I hope you enjoy this as much as I do, because all the people that have come up on this stage.
Hold on.
There's a lot of music, so let me just get my spiel out and then we can move on. There's a lot of people that have come up on this stage and play some music for you, and they're all badasses to the bone. And this, you know, like circling the sun again is cool and all, and I'm, you know, glad that it's an opportunity to celebrate something. But what I want to celebrate is all the people that are come up, that are going to come up on this stage and share some music with you. Because, like I said, and again, thank you. Black Quarterback will be on shortly. Talk to one another. Give a fist bump. Something. It's just, don't pass that coal around too tough, but you know, you feel so inspired.